Taking a quick look here, American elm should be kind of rougher on one side than the other, usually the top side. Pretty distinct little scaly bud there. Pretty distinct bark. Actually, if you can pull, has some layering to it, which you can kind of see a little bit there, some lines, kind of tan and light. Also, very telltale is an uneven base of the leaf and a pretty distinct leaf.